So in this problem, they're telling us that in outer space, the distance an object travels varies directly with the amount of time that it travels. And that's, of course, assuming that it's not accelerating and there's no net force and all of that on it. So I guess they're talking about a specific object. So some specific object, the distance that it travels is directly, it varies directly with the amount of time that it travels. So if we think of it in terms of constants of proportionality and direct variation, we could say that the distance is equal to some constant times the time that it travels. The distance varies directly with the amount of time that travels for this particular object. If the asteroid travels 3,000 miles in 6 hours, what is the constant of variation? So the distance is 3,000, so we have d is equal to 3,000 miles. We have 3,000 miles is the distance, and that's going to be equal to the constant of variation times the time, times 6 hours. So if we want to solve for the constant of variation, we can just divide both sides by 6 hours. 6 hours. And we divide the right-hand side by 6 hours. And so 3,000 divided by 6 is 500. And 6 divided by 6 is 1. The hours also cancel out if we care about the units. And so the constant of proportionality, the left-hand side is just 500, and then we have miles per hour. Miles per hour, 500 miles per hour, and that is equal to k. So the constant of proportionality is 500 miles per hour, or you could say 500 if you're not too worried about the units. Or we should say the constant of variation, to use the terminology that they actually use in the question.